legs with a huge ball and spring front. One and a half twist. Fantastic.
You don't see too many gymnasts with that kind of speed and that kind of power. In fact, that would be why she is the best in the world on this event.
Just huge air on this generates all this power, turns her body over, and watch, she will just jam that table, jump into the air. Only thing, that is what Alicia really needs to fix that landing. She always has that little soft slide back. Now, Alicia, she'll be doing two vaults. Almost all of the competitors only do one vault. The reason she is doing two is at a major event like a World Championships or an Olympic Games, you first have to qualify for the event finals, and you have to do two different vaults, and they have to be what are called done from different families. So she ran down last time and jumped onto the board facing the horse. So that's a handspring family vault. She'll do what's called a Yurchenko vault. She'll do a round-off or a half-turn onto the board, so she'll actually be facing away from the table, and that constitutes the two different families. And a nice, easy ball from Alicia. You know, it's like a carbon copy of last year. It's the exact same two balls she did. She's capable of adding a full twist on that. Actually, even working to upgrade her first vault, which would be remarkable. If